We started this conference because we wanted to have a major discussion about the place of Western Australia in Australia and the place of Western Australia in the zone. 60% of the world's population live in the same time zone of Perth. They are our major trading partners, and it's very important that we have a good understanding of the dynamics of that zone. The first in the zone conference was a very successful conference. We see ourselves as an international gateway for Perth, that there's a lot of conversations that occur in Western Australia because the University of Western Australia exists.
There's a big opportunity here for us to contribute something to that intellectual debt.
Just getting that message across to policymakers and governments that there is no reason to repeat the mistakes that have been made in other parts of the world.
In the zone area itself, there's a huge population growth, particularly countries like China and India, which is about 2.5 billion people. So we have a huge challenge in order to meet the food security for the future when there is declining natural resources, such as water, fossil fuel, energy.
Broadly, people need energy in three forms: food, power, and a liquid transport fuel.
We are becoming an absolute centre for energy and a major centre for mining, and we're developing a more nuanced community, and it's very important that we understand that and that we capitalise upon that and that we build around the great resources industries a whole infrastructure of services that we'll provide elsewhere. And the only way we'll do that is if we've got a very good understanding of both our customers and our competitors.